Yeah, imagine if I had the best variant of all the different Raven spells. Either the Wings of Liberty auto turret or the auto turret that does 22 damage instead of 18. The PDD that lasts 3 minutes with an upgrade to make it last 4 minutes. And the 30 damage anti-armor missile or the 125 damage seeker missile. Sorry, 133 damage seeker missile.
Not enough minerals.
Whew.
Not enough minerals.
I just missed Seeker Missile. No splash damage on the Raven. Sometimes someone comments on an old video of mine on YouTube and I'll see the timestamp you put down and realize its epicness that we'll never see again. Ravens blowing up 18 Vipers or something. Anyways, we have another turn. Bicycle.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Who's he barking at?
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
All right, under gas, time for the factory.
Not enough minerals.
Only planetary, and then Isaac auto tracking.
Not enough minerals.
It's funny, as soon as I started going planetary before Isaac auto tracking was the time that everyone stopped doing that two Reaper, three Hellion run by thing. Girlfriend must be outside. There's no other reason Tychus would be barking like that.
Add-on, command center upgrade complete.
Turrets up.
Research complete. Not enough energy. Add-on complete. Not enough energy.
Oh God.
Thank you.
Well, that was unlucky. Got in right before the turret's finished. It's actually better not to kill the medevac. He'll never get it out alive, so it's just wasted supply farm right now. Suppose he could skip with it at some point.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
Got Corvid.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
So he did do the 2 Reaper, 3 Hellion thing, but he did it with a medevac. So his planetary still wasn't useful.
Not enough minerals.
Our worker count is so upgrade pathetic complete. Now. Raven's just starting late.
Research complete. Not enough minerals.
Out.
Not enough minerals. Not enough energy. Not enough minerals. Base is under attack. Command center upgrade complete.
Maybe. I'm lucky. Ah, need the minerals too.
Complete. Add-on complete. Not enough. Not enough minerals. Additional supply depots required. Additional supply depots. Add-on complete.
Okay.
Add-on, not enough. Mineral field depleted.
Liking where we're at now.
Upgrade complete. Your forces are under attack. Additional supply depots. Base is under attack. Additional supply depots. Additional supply depots required.
Wait, I didn't have a command center on the way? Oh. Okay, I better counter.
Mineral field.
Some of those will still go off, right?
Mineral field depleted.
Should I be fighting into marauders? Probably not.
Mineral field depleted. Your forces are under attack. Your forces are under attack. Mineral field depleted. Not enough. Our SCVs are under attack. Your forces are under attack. resources are under attack. Not enough minerals. Minerals. Your forces are under attack.
Is under attack.
Base is under attack. Forces are under attack.
Why didn't I call down mules before I lifted those?
Mineral field depleted. Base is under attack.
Oh, I didn't see my factories. The factories are the most important thing.
Not enough minerals.
Oh, I need to mine. Holy shit, I can't rebuild. So this SCV absolutely cannot die. I got an SCV here. Got command centers a spare, so.
Unacceptable landing zone. Base is under attack.
Hasn't rebuilt.
Base is under attack.
See if I can catch him with the bow on the ramp. Ah. You can snipe both those command centers at the same time.
Your forces are under attack. Unacceptable landing zone.
All right, did he get a Raven out? How did he kill that Widowmine? I feel like I lost one. I stupidly lost one.
Base.
Probably just slowly pick away at him. I need to get the Raven, and I need to get the medevacs. Well, the Raven's not that important anymore. I'm down to one.
Base is under attack.
I got him cornered. Medevac. Okay, I got the medevacs. So damage is permanent now. Did not get the Raven, though. Raven's down. And that should be it. And he's going to make me finish it the long way.
Additional supply depots required. Not enough minerals. SCVs are under attack.
Someone's trapped.
Additional supply depots required. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
So there actually is a technique here. If someone's doing this to you in the TBT, there's only one way you're allowed to end the game. Some of you may know already.
Not enough minerals. Not enough energy. Not enough minerals. Not enough energy. Not enough minerals.
Otherwise, it's basically the same thing as losing. Get there. Let's make this Warcraft 3 where I can use multiple SCVs as speed build. Get my Archmage up faster. Never knew you could take over a tech lab reactors like that. Yeah. You know what you can do? If you ever want to proxy a barracks, you can use a proxy barracks for three things. First, for aggression, you got a proxy barracks near his base. You can put on some Reaper pressure. Next, you can lift it off and use it as a scout. Fly into his base, see what tech he has. And third, you can steal his add-on. When he's swapping the factory in Starport, you boom, pop your, drop your barracks on his add-on, and now all of a sudden you've stolen it from the most hilarious thing is, when he comes to clear out your barracks, he'll probably end up killing his own add-on as well, because people don't think, right? They just kind of like A-move their units there, not realizing that you can take the add-on back afterwards.